let us see. First part is the headline. The headline is a short attention grabbing statement about the article. Second part is the byline. Byline is the name of the person who has written the article. Third part is the main paragraph. Main paragraph has all important details like who, what, where, when, how, in it. The fourth part is the supporting paragraph. To support the main paragraph, it's necessary to write details of facts and opinions. And the last part is closing. Closing concludes the article by connecting various elements. Now my friend Fazil will publish our school news article.
So ma'am, this is so sir and ma'am, this is our school news article of what time. If you want to read the description, so you can read. First, let's practice the second classroom. Second, event happening in school. Third, what teaching in school. And the last, fourth, our advertisement. In the next academic year, 2022-23, our prestigious joint includes IIT and Reed Foundation courses for class 6 to 9, first time in Nanded. So, let me just open and close now. One more good news to be added that new primary OTPL grounds has been reopened in front of Beautiful Hospital and Reed Road Nanded. So, hurry up. Now ma'am, sir, if you are interested, so you can find any one word from the screen. Thank you.